What's this? I'll make a note. A phone number for Cat Watch. The bear next to the harbour. Excuse me. Can you help?
Good afternoon, stranger. What can I get you?
I'll take a bottle of still water. Is May a busy time for Saxton?
Yes, you could say that.
Local events?
The Saxton May Day Fair is famous in these parts. You'll be in for quite a week.
Pardon me, but who are you?
Me? I'm Morgan, the landlady of the Bear, and have been for a few years now. And you are?
Nigel. Nigel Danvers.
You'll be in for quite a week.
Can I rent a room for a week?
All our guest rooms are taken. Busy time, May.
So there's nothing you can offer?
Well, there is the cottage on the harbour, if that suits you.
Well, I'll take anything you have.
It's clean, but a bit cluttered.
I'm none too fussy. I'm sure it'll be fine.
I hope you don't mind the sounds and briny smells.
Is it nearby?
It's right on the harbour, surrounded by water.
Perfect. What do I owe you?
We can settle up when you leave. That's if you leave us, Mr. Danvers. Here's the keys and a map of the town.
Does the pub have a phone?
Afraid not. Wouldn't be in keeping with the place.
Is there a payphone in town?
Yes, across the harbour, over the bridge and up Station Lane.
I'll catch you later.
Perhaps.
The bear next to the harbour. An old painting, or a copy of one. That's unusual. The clock is stuck at 9 o'clock. I think I'll pass on the local delicacy. Hello again.
Good afternoon, stranger. What can I get you?
I'll catch you later.
Perhaps.
The key to Harbour Cottage. Hello there.
Oh, hello.
What are you up to?
What are you up to?
On holiday, actually. And you?
Work. I'm a writer, a journalist for the local rag.
I'm guessing not much happens around here.
You'd be surprised.
It's a foggy night.
This fog hides many things.
Like treasure?
Another glory seeker.
Not exactly. I'm not sure what I'm seeking. I'll see you around.
You will. Trust me.
I had better not disturb anybody. There's someone out there.
You boy! You boy! What are you doing? Loitering?
I'm staying nearby. Harbour Cottage?
This town attracts all sorts of freaks and losers at this time of year.
What's so special about this time of year?
Oh dear, not too bright, are you? Had much experience of geology, have you?
Well, no. Not really. I've always thought that,
How about archaeology?
No. But I'm willing to learn. Do you believe this county conceals hidden treasures?
I do. Whether we find them is another matter. This land is old and steeped in blood and horror. The landscape around us has been witness to the fall of kings and death in plague-sized proportions. Time and turmoil can see some items misplaced. They are there for us to find if you know where to look.
I'm keen to find the treasure. Where's the best place to start?
Well, that's an easy one. Leave town, walk back across the fens to the station.
Yep, I'm with you so far.
Get on a train and clear off back to London ASAP.
I can't do that, Mr...
Hardacre, Professor Hardacre, famed archaeologist. Perhaps you've heard of me.
No, my journey was a one-way trip. This seems a good town in which to disappear.
On the run, are we?
No, just laying low for a while.
I'd suggest making peace with who you're running from and getting back to your own little world.
You could be right. I can but try. I'm not going back to London empty-handed.
So be it. Enjoy your stay.
Oh no, this place is a dump. I guess it'll have to do for now. Time to have a look around. Home, sweet home, for the time being. The phone line is silent. It must be disconnected. There's a windmill carved into the wood. No one has been through there for decades. No one has been through there for decades. Something about this wall. Something not quite right. There's something about this wall. Something not quite right. What was that sound? The other pages appear to be blank. That's very odd. Yeah. a small metal key. An empty photo album. There's someone in there. A small metal key. Something was trying to get out.